Carlene Carter and every little thing. And it's the little things that makes Valentine's special for me. I'm not a very romantic person, but I did love my conversation hearts. I was so disappointed when yesterday we had to tell you that the conversation hearts were not going to be around this year. I mean, it's sad. It really is. But Krispy Kremes, my favorite donut company, is stepping up to fill the conversation heart void for us this year. Yeah, coming up in the next week. What are they saying? Next week we're going to see these. Krispy Kremes is going to be selling donuts. I'm going to get this right. With all of your favorite conversation sayings on them. They just announced they're going to be selling conversation donuts for Valentine's Day. So now I don't have to give you that chalky candy. I can give you a Krispy Kreme donut. They're heart-shaped. They've got a cream or jelly filling inside, and they're covered with pastel iced icing. And they have, of course, the classic conversation heart messages. So call me, be mine, that kind of stuff. Plus, they're adding some more modern ones just for fun. All the feels, don't know what that means. But they also have So Extra. I know what that means. That's my wife's lasagna. It is So Extra. You ever get a chance to have it, you got to try it. Anyways, thank you, Krispy Kremes, for the conversation donuts. You've saved Valentine's Day. For me, anyways. Jason Aldean, a little help from Miranda Lambert right there. It's called Drowns of Whiskey. I love that song. They do a great job with that one. All right, Runaway June cannot wait to spend time with Carrie Underwood's new baby when they join her on tour. And they're going to be ready to babysit. They're already thinking about what they're going to be getting into. Really, check it out.
She's family-oriented anyway, so it'll be really a nice little change from the Midland John Party
tour. I
think that was
actually good preparation of babysitting on tour. I think we're very, very prepared
right, babysitting
now.
Midland and John, yeah. we're ready to go.
Yeah, there you go. All right, Carrie Underwood, you got babysitters on the tour. That's always a good thing. I, by the way, am a horrible babysitter. Never call me to babysit. Because I'll spoil them rotten. I really will. All right, hang on a second. We're going to be right back with David Lee Murphy and Keith Urban. They're both coming up next.